December 7th, a guy by the name of George Elliott was learning to use the radar. And he went in, he wrote that note I showed you. And he sent that to the, gave it to the lieutenant, and he thought it was nothing, right? And they didn't do anything. And then finally they went back again to him, and then he said, forget about it. And they forgot about it. George Elliott was the first person to know. Then he told Joe Lockhart, and Joe Lockhart told Joe McDonald, and Joe McDonald told the lieutenant, and then I was there with them. So I was the fifth person, actually, you know, and that was before they actually came. Well, he thought he should have went over the officer's head. You know what I mean? And to call somebody else. And I said, Joe, you can't do that because, first of all, you don't go over an officer's head. Not when you're enlisted, man. Right? And that bothered him up until, I know, he really bothered him that he didn't do more. You know what I mean? But at the time, it would have been wrong, but I guess it would have been right, too.